right now is leaving their apartment, looking down at the street and wondering where their car went. Someone in a car sitting at a signal in front of a restaurant, staring through the window at someone right now with their finger in their teeth who could use a little floss. Right across the street there's somebody on the curb who really needs a jacket. Spent half the rent at a bar getting plastered. Now he's gotta walk 14 blocks to work at a shop where he's about to get fired. Someone right now is looking pretty tired, staring at a laptop trying to get inspired. Or somebody living right across the street just wrote the best thing that she's written all week, but her best friend's coughing up blood in the sink. He can't even think what happened, feeling so confused, and he knows it looks bad, but there's nothing he can do. I wonder what it's like to be right there in his shoes. But yo, I'm just taking it in out the window of a hotel bedroom again. Tomorrow I'll be gone, I don't know when I'll be back. Change just like that, just like that. Yo, somebody right now is dropping his vote inside a box and trying to not get shot in his throat for the act of freedom. Right now, somebody's stuck in Iraq, hoping that he gets shit back breathing in a war, but he's not really sure of the reasons. So we show our support when the press mislead him, though we mourn, remain proud. So look, the troops get some. I know you boys got some work.